there are politicians in this world, they surround themselves with those yes men. They surround themselves with people whose izzah is purchased with money. So they delude themselves into thinking that we are respected. And they might even get away with that delusion in their lifetimes because they're paying, their izzah is purchased. It's not real izzah. And this is of the ironies. True glory is given to those who do not seek it. One of the most ironic realities of human existence and explicitly mentioned in the hadith. True glory is given to those who don't seek it. You don't want to become famous. You don't want the people to know you. You humble yourself for the sake of Allah. And guess what? The people will love you. Not that you want, that's the point. You don't want it. You don't desire it. But it is a blessing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives.